We invited you to this all-important press conference to make known our position about Tuesday's attempt by the Shia group, the Islamic movement in Nigeria, to overthrow the government of Nigeria. We say they want to overthrow the government of Nigeria based on their actions at the National Assembly yesterday. And without meaning to bore you, the actions we are referring to was the terror attack by IMN members of the National Assembly, on the National Assembly, during which shots were fired. The shots, as reported in the news, are according to the eyewitnesses, were fired by IMN members using guns that they just snatched from policemen on duty at the National Assembly. They shot several people, and two policemen are reported to have so far died among those shots. They beat up the brutalized citizens in the place, ransacked the security post, and set ablaze the several cars. The Coalition for Nigerian Movement, after carefully reviewing the situation, came to the apparent conclusion that the IMN actions on Tuesday was an attempt to overthrow the National Assembly as part of a larger plan to form a Barra government in Nigeria. The sheer violence that was unleashed on the National Assembly and the result to kill as many policemen as possible is a confirmation that the IMN was ready to begin implementing an agenda it has rehearsed for a long time. We are referring to the fact that IMN does not recognize the Nigerian, rather, neither does it accept its authority. The disdain it has for this consistent authority is mirrored in the way it runs the departments that are parallel to the federal ministries of the national government. It has its own quasi-judicial system, and the only thing it has not replicated in its internal structure, the National Assembly. We understand that the attack on Parliament was a trial run on the militants, only used the weapons they were able to snatch from the policemen on the scene. There are fillers that the group will launch more attacks using the weapons from their secret weapons cache. These attacks will simultaneously take place at several locations of Abuja, which necessitated the IG of police for a vigilant surveillance of Abuja, so that they can overstretch, overwhelm, and confuse the security agencies. These are credible threats that cannot be toyed with. The nation's law enforcement agencies are therefore urged not to allow themselves to be caught unawares by the IMN fighters and online components. The coming days will be critical as they battle a group that sees nothing good in Nigeria. Nigerians must see it as a responsibility, which is what we are addressing you people today, to expose the lies of IMN to the reign of terror that the group wants to unleash on the land. We learn and we warn IMN members that the push they have attempted at the National Assembly shall be with consequences if the federal government does not take adequate care. The Coalition for Nigerian Movement, we among other things, insist that the government of Nigeria gives maximum punishment to those IMN members.
Okay.